his exact words to me. I told him I was outside. Yes, I was on inner parking lot, but I was outside. I was not, I did not mess with any patrons. I didn't get cussy and yelling at them until they would not let that female officer identify herself to me after she came over and talked shit. So, I told them they were pieces of shit, tyrants. The video's on YouTube. And they walked back in, made the female that was working at Walmart come back outside to wait on me to cuss them again, because they know I'm going to. And then sent her after me, which I never stopped, for her to tell me that I was trespassing. They stopped me on the highway to tell me that. With no paperwork, no reasoning. Telling number one guys, hey, number one, bitch. This is how I got to start cop watching, I think. I didn't plan this. I was just getting my son's card and walking home. We had to have the Xbox card. I am low on fucking minutes on here, though. I don't know how much longer I got. Fuck. Alright guys, I'm going to stop this for 1 second so that way, wait for them to come out, because I'm going to run out of damn recording time. What are they doing, trying to squeeze out the door together? There's more fucking punk ass. How's that trespass going? Didn't work, did it? Stupid. That was lifted in 5 seconds. Idiot. Tyrant. I don't know this. I've never seen this feller, so I don't know if he's a tyrant. I don't want to put words in my mouth that I don't. I know for a fact this motherfucker is. You found a missing kid? That's cool. Good job, guys. Well, good job to you. Not necessarily him. Well, I guess that's good news. They found a missing kid. Holy crap, you guys solved a real crime. Good job. It'll look good on YouTube, I promise.